Pirates trying to bounce back after a rough loss to the Cardinals on Tuesday. Francisco Liriano had a rough start his last time up. Gave up 10 earned runs to the Rockies. Didn't make it out of the third inning. Top two, he gets some offense. Pedro Alvarez off of Shelby Miller.
Pedro hits one to center field and deep. Going back is John Jay. This ball is up. This ball is gone. El Toro strikes again. 29th home run of the year, and the Pirates are on top 1-0.
KDKA on the call. Number 29 ties him with Paul Goldschmidt for the NL lead. Two batters later, Garrett Jones going yard off of Miller, and the Pirates able to take a 2-0 lead. In the fourth, the Pirates up 3-0. Two men on in scoring position with two down and Starling Marte, the GOAT from Tuesday night, cashes in with the liner into center. Two runs score, and Marte hustles into second with the double. Miller gives up 5 runs, 3 earned in 6 innings of work. So the Pirates with the big lead, and Liriano, he took care of business. Bottom four, he strikes out Alan Craig. Next up, Matt Holliday. Hits it well, but right at Jones, who then steps on first to complete the double play. In the bottom of the fifth, Tony Cruz nubs one, and Liriano will just take it himself. Thank you very much. Go to the bottom of the ninth, Liriano looking for his second career shutout. And the Bucks' fourth shutout of the Cardinals this season. Matt Carpenter on a third with one out. Carlos Beltran wrecking stuff. Hits it to the fielder's choice. Carpenter scores. That makes it 5-1. But Liriano, he was fine. Has to get through Craig to finish things off.
There's a line drive to right field. Talbot has got it. Makes the catch. That's your ball game as Francisco Liriano twirls his second complete game of the season. The third of his career. He gets his 13th win.
KDKA with the final call, a four-hit beaut for Liriano. He strikes out 6 and picks up win number 13. A much-needed win for Pittsburgh, who evens the series with a chance to take 2 of 3 on Thursday afternoon. They lead the Cards by 3 in the Central.